When I thought about this project and just thinking about the world today, I wanted to create a work that was sort of relaxing, sort of gets people to take a moment for themselves. So that explains the position of him just lying on his back and looking at the sky. Hong Kong's such a busy city. I mean, it's a great city for that, but I thought it would be a good juxtaposition to have a work like this just floating in the Victoria Harbour.